The first step is to identify how many solar panels need to be installed and how much roof area is required to install these panels. A general thumb rule is that for every kilowatt of panels you want to install, you will need 3 panels of 330 watt and about 100 square feet of roof space. You can refer this chart to know how many panels are required for different size of solar systems. A typical Indian home system with 3 to 5 members will require about 300 to 500 square feet of space, optimizing for maximum sunlight. Of course, it is important that your roof gets enough sun through the day to maximize electricity production. Tall trees or buildings nearby can block the sun, cast shade on your roof, and reduce the amount of electricity your panels produce. So that's an important thing to consider. So that maximum sunlight reaches your panels, it is recommended that the solar panels be installed on an elevated structure. Panels receive maximum sunlight. A compass comes in handy in this case.